Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. Today we will be running some AI missions for my Permaleague warband. We currently have six. Where would stats be here? Stats? We currently have six missions attempted. We get nine. We get two for having four losses with the warband. And then 16 divided by 4 is 4. So that's 6 games right there. Because for every 4 wins, for every 4 games you get a AI mission, and for every 2 losses you get an AI mission. So losses count towards both categories. It makes it so basically whatever happens to your warband, you're still going to be able to make your shipments and train up your guys. Unless, of course, you get, like, crushing deaths and stuff like that. So there's six. And we get two more because of something else. But anyways, they have a calculation on the Permaleague roster that tells you how many losses you get, essentially. And somebody's updated it for my warband, and I had 8. And now that I got another loss, and my loss bumped up to 4, I get, I'm assuming, 9. So, we're gonna go hop in and play 2 of them today. I might split this up into 2 videos, depending on, like, how it goes. But I waited 2 days to let Aster recover from his light wound, and I have my whole crew up here. We are up to 1768. Let's see if I forgot to put anything on anybody. Nope. Let's see. No items. Okay. Well, let's get right to it. So we got strike teams and random. It's horrible. Caught exploring. The other deploys tightly around the swag, and this is a good one. We got scattered around the area. So, I think I'm going to take this one. It is hard. That is about the most I'll do with my Permaleague band, because if you get ambushed on, like, brutal, you can lose a lot of your good. You can lose a good warrior or two. So, here we go. Let's do it.
Believing yourself alone in what was a residential.
Okay, so I got buildings.
You spread your warband to ransack the nearby houses.
That is not the worst thing
just
in the world.
Just as your warriors are starting to explore the buildings, however, an enemy warband arrives, ready to attack your dispersed forces.
We'll see if we can use the free perception checks on my hero. Let's see. Looks like I'm going to want to get down in here. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it looks like if I just move this way, I'll be able to accomplish the objective, depending on how fast they get to me. So let's hop around. Where is that? It's in this building. Where is it? None here. Oh man, this takes a while. Is this it? Nope, it's a scavenge. I want to be one house over. Nope, still not in. I think we are finally in the right house. Now it is just time to see if we can get this word stone. Huh. Oh, now I'm too far. Where the heck? Did we pass it, maybe? Hmm. think that's the closest I'm gonna get. So we'll just plop you right here. And plop this guy up where that little box was. Right there. We're gonna take this guy, put him next to that other box. If I can get to it. So there we go. Perfect. Go right there. And I think that's everything in my immediate area, so now I'm just gonna try and place everybody at some decent spots. I'd love him outside by the wagon, if that's possible. You know what? That's great. Right there. Right there. Go right there. Go right there. Boom. Boom. I'm determined to get that spot outside of the wagon. Okay. This is definitely one of the more annoying. Okay, I give up. There we go. Quick give up, Rain. Okay, so we're gonna rush with this guy to see if we can find that one piece of wordstone up here. We really want the optional objective, so we're gonna try and move as a group towards it. But we'll see if it's possible. Hopefully they'll bring us some too. They are deployed around their wagon over here. Where the heck? Huh. Okay. It's directly in front of me. Let's see what we can do. Is it outside? That would be hilarious if I spent all that. Oh man. Sorry guys, that's embarrassing. Okay, let's pick this up.
Objectives updated.
And then we just start moving this way. Because why not? Definitely not going to cast anything. It would be nice to get these. Wiggle. There we go. That's not bad. 26 gold crowns. Nope, 12 damage. Maximum damage. Great. Good start. let's see if we can wiggle to a jump down so we don't have to waste. There it is. Look at that. Success. That's what I like to see. If I jump down here, I could probably be able to make it over there. Why not? We'll overwatch you. I didn't check to see if there was a monster, but I don't think so. I think I would see it. Don't think we're gonna be able to wiggle to that one. All cash is good cash, right? I don't think I wanted to go like that. I'm gonna go like this. Then hit that. Oh, that's not good. I have a 5% chance, so that was pretty good. It's not good to risk any damage you don't have to, but that'll do, right? And yeah, we just want to keep moving this way as fast as possible. You can see a cluster there in the background. That's good. Always good to have the clusters. I'm gonna run with this guy. See if we can find that. Here we are. Look at this. Scavenge. Let's see what we get. Wordstone.
Objectives updated.
Great. Anything that gets me closer to the objective. And it's good to get them early so those warp effects will become less effective. I don't think it's a horrible idea just to leave him here. Get a good view of everything. Is that a Skaven right there? Oh, great. Definitely good we did not jump down. He's right over all that wordstone. Where's this? It's in the middle house. I should be watching out for traps, but I just want to check to see if it's not on the ground floor before jumping up there. It must be. Nope, we're gonna have to walk back towards that trap. Should get our movement back. Oh, where? Oh, that's not good. I don't think we can get our movement back here. So we'll just have to. Oh, did not make it. Great. But now we saw it's definitely up there. Okay, that's fine. We're just gonna keep moving this way. I don't know how worth it this is, but we'll see. It is a good way to find blues. It's good to loot as much as possible, of course. Anything you can pick up, you can sell, right? I think I have the plus 20% boost to selling, so should be okay. Hmm. I'm a little spread out. I thought these guys would be able to move. I don't know why I thought they'd be able to move farther, but I did. Luckily, I still got some distance, but that's not much for a Skaven warband. Right. Got a little farther. Look at that. Perfect. Excellent use of a blue pill right there. And then we'll just put this guy right here. He'll be able to jump down here and help. If need be. I'd like to next round maybe put a little poison globe right there so they'll all run through it. But that would require that they bring some of this wardstone to me, because I'd be one short. And I think he does have one, so. They are bound to be pretty close together, just because of. Their starting position all around the warband, so even the AI can generally keep themselves together. Oh, hi. That is not the worst thing in the world. That is. Oh man, he's doing a lot of damage. Come on, Asmund. Oh, 270%. That is not good. Wow, half health already. Okay, so we're gonna move in here. We're gonna try and make him run. Nope, didn't work. 30% chance. I think that's worth another try. Knowing my last luck with that, I think I am actually going to come up here. No, I'm just going to move away. Let's see if I can't buff these two guys. The upgraded weapons of destruction is decent. It's pretty good. Take our little 80% dodge chance there. The last game, while I was waiting for my 2 days to pass, I was able to. The shop updated, and so I was able to get some purple clothing for this guy, which will make his sidestep pretty good. Make him more defensible, but I've got to make sure to keep 4 blue pills. So that I can make use of it. I think I am gonna go back up. Oh, that's bad. But we will make do. Maybe. Ugh, I thought we could get through that side there. Right here. Let's see if going up. Oh yeah, I can go up and around. Perfect. And this will be a good vantage point for this guy. Maybe I'll just drop him right here. Baldbert is full up, but I will just delay with this guy. Yes, bring me the wordstone. That's what I like. Looks like he's going up around the side there. Hopefully he's not able to charge the same character. It looks like he failed his jump. So that is perfect. I really want that cluster though, so we'll see if I'm able to do that. We're gonna move Tovin over here to try and limit any damage that hero can do to our heroes. Again, I think we're gonna delay. We're gonna climb here. Look at that success, that's what I like to see. We're gonna see what's in this box. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wah, 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 wah. Morjax has that stuck in my head, so you can blame him. Morjax is under the YouTube name Mookie, or Morjax Plays, on YouTube, and he's one of the guys that watching made me want to start up my own YouTube channel, so if you have a chance, go over there, subscribe to him, because he's great, he's hilarious, and it's just a decently good time over there. Good community group of folk. We're gonna try and just cover this area with poison. And then hide out.
Yeah.
Well, how much takes two to switch weapons? So we might. No, yeah, we're just gonna hide here. Seems like the better move. Because that poison globy deer has his pistols out. Nope, that's good. They're really pushing this side. Sadly, my poison did not get him. But that's okay. He had his pistols out. I do feel pretty confident here. Engaging. I wanted to get a charge in, maybe if I kind of bend this way. Oh, he had Overwatch. I did not see that. That is bad. That's okay, though. That's what I like to see. Oof. Sad we didn't get a charge there. We are going to go help him with this guy. And just so there's someone down here who can pick up Wordstone. I hope this doesn't take away my one movement point. That would be very bad. Restore 10 wounds. That's doable. We'll just keep up the hurt on this guy. And once we're done, we'll go over there, grab those wordstone. We're gonna kill his leader here. Well, we should, depending on the dodges and stuff. Hmm. Hey, we got one! Look at that! We're gonna head actually. Oh! So we're gonna go, great. And we are going to hit this guy. Some good damage right there. And I really do hope he dies. We're gonna delay. Just in case we get to kill him here. We are also gonna delay here. I'd rather get the kill on this guy. Push the XP to the heroes. Good work. Take all of that.
Objectives updated.
And we will ambush there. Yeah, we'll bring this guy over here. Can I jump down, please? Nope. Yeah, we're gonna jump down here. Just try and kill this poison rat as fast as possible. Especially because it's just free hits right now, so the more I can get in, the better, right? No chance to miss. And we are just going to fall back here to decrease the likelihood of us getting charged. And I think I am actually going to delay again. Just so if they do climb up, or if they push that side more than I figured, we'll be able to kind of move him to be wherever we need him to be. If not, we'll just move him over there, maybe into that house, so he'll be close. I have not been paying attention to the Permaleague chat, but that's okay. Yeah, so we're just going to move this guy over here so he can support whichever side needs it.
A new round has started.
We are definitely going to delay. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get. Well, I have 5, 6, 7, 8, so I have a good chance of getting enough weird stone to do the optional objective. But I am spread out here, so it's not my usual playstyle. But with chaos, it's a little bit more fun there, a little bit more aggressive, so. Critical damage, look at that! That's pretty decent. So we should just be able to shoot this guy again. And then we can just reload, move him back one, and go ahead and take a dodge. Bald Bird here can just take a good number of swings. I think we'll be able to kill him, potentially. I hope. Oh no, it doesn't look like it. Well, what if I disengage here? Can I get a charge anywhere? Nope. That's okay. Would have needed a crit. We are actually going to delay. You're going to delay again, just because this guy should be coming up here now, and he should be... Oh no. That's not what I wanted you to do. He's able to move far. Okay, well, now I know I need to kind of rotate over that way. Ugh. Luckily, he is a dagger, so... 4 attacks. Oh my. Could drop down and engage that guy. I could also just start moving this way. Sorry about that, and we, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything, so I'm just gonna dodge you. We're gonna move this way. We're going to Weapons of Destruction, you. No big money, no whammies. Target 6, so I really shouldn't have that big of a deal. We will buff you as well. Just in case somebody comes up. What's the... Oh, dumbfounded. I have forgotten what that does. Afflicted by stupidity. Luckily, he has lots of intelligence, so... Shouldn't be the end of the world. And then... what's the 36? That's a little too much for us to risk, so we're just gonna park you right there. I'm gonna switch weapons here. There we go, spacebar. Passive skills. So I would warp poison. Oh, well, I could warp poison and globe. That's not a half bad idea. Can I hit you with a globe? Let's do that. Poison here. Then we're gonna shoot this guy. And he failed both his saves. And we will perception just for fun. Success. You probably saw these bad guys. Yep. Trap. Wordstone. Trap. I mean, not trap. Enemy. Okay. Let's see what guy does. Yeah, he's gonna run to the side and he's gonna get ambushed. 41 on a dagger. It's not that bad. I don't know if my heroes here are gonna be able to get in this round. They might lose. Success. 71% chance. Oh, that's brutal. Really hoping to kill him. Glass. Oh, ow. Resist, that's what I like to see. Go ahead and die, please. I will actually go with this guy to pick up those three word stones. That is not the one I wanted. There we go. One.
Objectives updated.
And this should be enough to solve all my issues here. We will wiggle as far as we can. There we go. Look, we can get both.
Objectives.
This is going
updated.
Well. Who knows what'll happen though. And I might just set him in ambush here. For that hero
completed.
Right there. I don't like to have them stack their damage as much. This way, and we will ambush. So, this guy here. Yeah, so, not gonna be able to. Oh, 12 damage. I have not been getting lucky here. I will not have enough movement to do anything. So. It's okay though. This is going decently well. And I am not going to actually put this guy on the ground. I'm going to wait. Here, I can jump down. Oh wow, I'm close to that poison. But it's fine. And we'll stack in on this guy. I do want to get that word stone there. Before this is through, maybe we'll have our hero do it or something. But seeing as he's numb, and he was stunned, oh man. He should only be able to have one attack, I think. Just because of the warp poison and the stun, I don't see him having five. Offensive points. But we'll see. Hopefully we get this. Oh boy. That was not ideal. That's fine. I do hope we pass all our stupidity tests. Perfect. Now really, these are the people we want to be taking the hits here. Anything but that weakened hero would be great. I still don't know where the rest of their guys are. But it should be fine. They're back there. Hopefully they'll have to run through the poison to get to us. And they shouldn't last that long. They'll rout here soon, I believe. More warp guards. My first warband was actually Skaven. They were in the other Permaleague, the first one. Before me and Marcus Skine.
A new round has started.
Oh boy, that's great. 65% chance actually is not that much, so almost to be expected. We'll see where this sorcerer goes. Yep, right through. Hopefully ambushed. There we go. Oh, good old mist. Numbing poison is not actually... It decreases the... strategy points, I believe? Which don't matter once you're in combat. Hopefully we can just kill this guy this turn. But we'll see what happens. We'll reload, and we'll dodge. That's all we can do this turn. So here we are gonna actually fall back out of there. and we are going to Boon of Ruin this hero. So now every attack you'll take like 20 to 40 damage, which is a huge amount. It will make him more likely to hit, but I find this kind of like an interesting character. Once I found this character, I kind of wanted to make it work. And so I've been trying. He has a very high curse chance on purpose, because he can only trigger AoE curses. You see, I'm only targeting this on the one-handed people, because they get so many more attacks, it makes it not worthwhile to attack, really, because you just take so much damage opposed to what you are doing. Flare. That is not the worst in the world. Here, we'll just have a little dodge. So now with that, my henchmen should be able to take this hero on perfectly fine. See, he does 20 damage and took 28. He's literally doing more damage to himself. 33. That's crazy. Oh, critted. Oh, boy. What I said, by myself, it doesn't involve crits, but he still dealt more damage to this guy than he took. Which is, you know, the goal. He's stuck up there, like a silly AI. Trying to finish this guy off. He has a lot of health still, though, so. Super. That's what I like to see. He only gets one attack. He must be low level. Oh, no, yes, he's dual wielding, so he could be any level. I'll definitely shoot this guy. I think I will just shoot him again. I could drop the poison globe on both of these guys, but that would leave him a possibility. Oh. 15 to 20 damage, so he will survive. And he has that two-hander, so I'm not really willing to take that chance. I'm just gonna shoot him again. And hopefully we can go get that warp stone next turn. This is a very good spot for my warp rat here. Hopefully my leader passes stupidity next turn. That would be nice. And this guy might die the next time Oh, no, he's gonna die right there. That's good. Are they below? They are not below their route threshold. But that's okay. This guy. Yeah, that was definitely the right move. I think. Oh, maybe not. That Serene Veil has made it almost impossible for this guy to parry, but that's okay. Grab this, and we'll switch out for that halberd. Just because it probably should be worth more than anything else. And you know what? why not? We will charge this guy. Just because he'll get a counterattack, which will deal a lot of damage here. 37, again, more to himself than to me. And I should be able to... I get the Norse charge bonus here from this guy. 20% extra melee damage. That's a lot of damage to a heavily armored Skaven. Two attacks. I see... I thought he was in an ambush stance, so he'd only have two. I kind of regret that, just because it's put him at decently low health. But I like that my people keep passing their tests. Oh boy. We'll see. No! Well, luckily they have swords. Unless they crit, I think a lot. That should be fine. Big ol' hit there. And a miss there. That's what I like to see. Come on, leader. Pass your
a
test
A new
here.
Round has started.
Oh. I've never had him fail this many times in my life. Careful, Roach. You know, good job, Skaven. Yeah. Yeah, because it's just for two OP cost, right? How much damage am I dealing to each guy? Shoot through that like crack right there? I guess not. I'm gonna jump down. And I'm gonna move over there, because I really want to kill this guy. Without having him potentially kill. Critical damage! good work. If my blue bow hadn't been stolen last game, I think I would be doing a little bit better here. Huh. Yeah, it was sad, because he couldn't even use that, but I get the point of taking it anyways. Hopefully we get some good hits here. One more and this should be done with. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Okay. Yeah, no, actually, we're gonna keep all of ours. And we're gonna sneak in here and get a good old dodge going. There we go. They might route this turn, and you still have room, so I think I'm actually gonna go take this. Yeah, see, that was a good move. I got that warpstone shard off his corpse. I'm gonna move back here and try and see if I can get to any other items of any sort. And I cannot. So, I'll just stick in this fight here. And we'll see if they manage to pass their route test. Well, there we go. That's the first mission done. We'll get a, I think I'll do another video for the second. We got a blue Sigmar Warhammer, great stuff. Three clusters, five shards, five fragments, 26 gold, no deaths. That's what I like to see. Even
Your
though my leader was not really useful,
well.
Because
the
of
Shadow
stupidity,
Lord will reward you greatly for your skill
still worked
and
out.
Loyalty.
See if we got any skill points or anything here. That optional light wound, great. That's what I like to see. I forgot that he got crit.
Nice.
He's level 7. Another ballistic point is always good.
Remarkable.
And this will be good because Asmund will hit level 3, which is good.
Your warband is getting stronger.
Yay, my warband can, my cart can hold some more items. 100 gold payment. It's a bit crazy, I think. And we are just gonna keep boosting this toughness and accuracy. We're gonna boost alertness and weapon skill. We're gonna just keep boosting toughness here and alertness. We are gonna go alertness. We are gonna go agility with some alertness, as well as some ballistic skill. We're gonna go 15 agility to get that second level of sidestep potentially. Then we will go alertness. We'll go 9 toughness here. 8 toughness, leadership. Do some alertness, some toughness. I think that's everything. We got 2 days on him, but we could run a AI mission without him, so we won't be missing much. But we will take that off just for now and move him out. I do not think we will put one of our backup guy in. We'll give this guy his shield for now. Word zone, not the best for a mission, but we did get this Sigmarite Warhammer, which you can sell. Got this, we can sell. Great axe, great flail, great hammer. Halberds, maces. Yeah, we'll just leave it at that. Is there anything we want to train? I think I do want to train Quick Incision on this guy while we have the chance. And it only takes 1 day, so that's kind of the stuff I like, is the stuff that only takes 1 day. And I've been meaning to train this guy in Blood Offering. So there we go. Both of which take only 1 day, so it doesn't stop you from doing anything. I don't know if I should send this request or not, because I do need money, but I think I'll decide that later. Anyways, thanks for watching, and that's that.